You still don't feel that was a win worth celebrating?
Worth celebrating? Well, you celebrate every win, don't you? The first half really worried me. As I've said before, look, and I get it, and people are going to say I'm miserable and probably get slagged off by United fans, but that's just the way I thought. I looked at that game thinking about Liverpool on Sunday. Maybe it's the wrong thing to do, thinking about Manchester City. Because I thought in that first half, United were all over the place. They were disjointed. They had the two midfield players playing on their own. Now, if you do that against Manchester City or Liverpool, half-time, it'll be 3-0 or 4-0. You'll be out of the game. You're not coming back. And, yeah, it's great watching, seeing the excitement and seeing the United way, all the smiles on their face, all the attacking, all the goals, all the shooting, all the crosses. It's brilliant. I know that. But that first half just stuck with me.
But when you've only won 1 in 5, to win in that manner with that atmosphere and that reaction, I mean, look at, you know, Cristiano...
When you say win in that manner... They've come back, great spirit, yeah, great fighting spirit. They conceded still so many chances. Now, if you're playing against quality players, there's no way you're winning that game. Not a chance you're winning that game. And now everyone will get a little bit carried away with this euphoria. Now, will he play that way on Sunday against Liverpool? It was that brilliant, it was that good. Everyone's smiling, everyone's happy. Go and do that on Sunday against Liverpool, see what happens. Well, imagine Jurgen Klopp at home watching that game in the first half. Rubbing his hands together.